Focus, camera, focus. Focus. Use the force to focus the camera. Trying to. And AE/AF lock. Okay, good. So, are you going to Winter Wonderland Hyde Park? Yeah? Okay! Your show in the Magical Ice Kingdom starts at your one, it starts at 6, and the Ferris wheel, 8 o'clock. This one's gonna be massive with lots of colors in it. Well, have fun, Formula fan, and I'll see you later. Bye, Simon. You're not bossy today. I know, I feel Christmassy spirit. I'm feeling the Christmas spirit too. I'm not bossy until after the New Year's. Okay. See you later, Formula fan. Oh, say hello to Mr. Sepp and a talking giant talking animatronic bird in Winter Hut in Baravian Village. Okay, I'll see you later. Bye. Bye, Simon. See you later. Finally made it. Oh, sorry. And there you make it snow. Feel me. Look. It's cold. Snow, and you can squeeze it. Look, you can squeeze the snow. You can make it rain snow. Or you can put water and you can put some. So squeezy. So squeeze. Yeah. I know I can buy it, but I don't know how much it is. Maybe I've forgotten. And there's a giant wheel, a very big giant wheel. And this time it's bigger and better and colorful. So now we're at Winter Wonderland. And now I just booked for my Magical Ice Kingdom and big wheel for 8 o'clock. So the big Magical Ice Kingdom, what's this? Live music entertainment at the fire pit bar. But remember, I'm not buying any more rides. I am not buying rides because it's too much money. And how much is a token? One token, that's it. But you need to buy more tokens for the Funfair rides. There's churros. Wowee, it'll get bigger and better. That swing is very good. It's very fast. Hey, they got this one again.
see. Can I ride it? Yes, I can. It's just like a merry-go-round, but it's different. It's my first stop here. I'm gonna go ride more later. Whoa, that near the big wheel is very colourful. It's a Merry Christmas. What is German craft? I haven't seen it before. Whoa! There's a giant man! Hey! It's just like Formula One here. What's it called? Don't know. This one's going very fast. There's a new ride! What is called? Daimonium! It's a ghost train ride! Hey, Baravian Village! Now let's find Mr. Sepp and the talking bird. And there they are. This is different of this last year. Baravian Village. Hey, we found it. Now let's say hello to Mr. Bird. There he is! There they are! Where's the biggest party is it? Is it that one? Or the main one?
Circus shows in the big
Look, bird. After this song, they're gonna sing I Hoes It. Here we go. I lose it. Like Mr. Sepp says, Mr. Broadwish is just in front of them. And look, cash only at this till. Oh my goodness, look at that price. Chips are £4. Oh, they don't do cards. But they do this one. I'm just looking at a menu, sir. Yeah, thank you so much. Where's the main party? Main show?
Here is one after 5, but in the big hall, they begin.
Okay, thank you. Okay. This is the... where's the main one? The main one's to be there. Ah, oh, there it is. There's the main one. We're gonna have a quick peek in there. And maybe there's a tiny little shop there. Oh my gosh! I didn't see this stage, this one before. It's different in last year. Look at those beautiful sausages. Yum. But when I come back soon later, the security will show me a ID and smart clothes or casual clothes. I'm just having a quick peek and that's it. And there's a giant whale with O2. Last year it was Google Assistant one. But this year is O2, made by O2. There it is. That's the biggest one in the world. The biggest whale in the world. And there's bar ice. And a magical AI ice kingdom should be here somewhere. This is the ice section. Look at that color of the big whale. A Pokemon game. It's called City Star, but it's a long queue though, but I paid for the fast track and it made by O2. Hop, skip and a queue jump. This one's different. Look at that. That color is amazing. Lots of LED. Oh, look. Oh my goodness. The seats are white lights. Oh my God, this is delicate. I love the logo as well. So, hi.
Hi.
Hello.
Hello.
So, what's this character called?
There's a Ryan.
Lion.
Ryan, yeah. Ryan the Lion.
Oh, okay. Is it come from the TV series?
No, in Modern.
Modern.
In Modern, yes.
Oh, okay.
Messenger app. Yeah. Messenger.
Great. So cute. Is that a drum? Where's Santa? I want to see Santa Claus. Look. And there's Santa's truck. Santa Claus. Santa Claus, Santa Claus. Oh my god. I want to wish for Star Wars stories. What is his face? Come on. I want to see. That's Santa Claus. Look at that. Let's follow Santa Claus. I don't believe my eyes. I haven't seen this parade before. And this is a new ride as well. Funhouse. And it's just like the Main Street Electrical Parade. But it's different. It's called Winter Wonderland Electrical Parade.
my gosh. Should we all sign out what we want for Christmas? We're gonna get some brand new Star Wars interactive droid for Dio. I wanna get him for Christmas. I really want for Christmas is a Star Wars interactive droid Dio from Hasbro. A Christmas Carol. Oh my god. Wow. A cold Aruni. One day is there's a man who doesn't like Christmas, like the Grinch, called Uncle Scrooge. He hates Christmas and he always say, "Bah, humbug." But Marley said to his worker, he said, "Christmas is time for giving. It's Christmas, Uncle. You're not getting away with this. We know you do bloody Christmas." He said, "And it's not much people today. And today, it's still on school. Hey, it's Scrooge. And it's so icy. Oh, someone's knocking on the house. Knock, knock." And go roar. "Ah, Scrooge is scary. And there's Uncle Scrooge. Ah, humbug. It's Christmas, Uncle. Ah, bah, humbug. Look at that. I see walls. I see sculptures. Wow. Remember not to touch," she said. "Only take photos and videos, but not to touch." When Scrooge got into the bed at his home, then we meet a first Christmas spirit named Jacob. And Scrooge said, "Spirit, how can I get be friendly Christmas?" And then the Christmas spirit said, "Well, if you want to spend Christmas with family and friends, do not be grumpy. Be happy for Christmas." "Spirit, I like to have Christmas with family and friends. Do not scare me." "I do, and I go rawr." A Christmas Carol came more bigger and better. There's Scrooge with a ghost of Christmas present. "I am the ghost of a Christmas present. And you must be Uncle Scrooge." "That's right, spirit." "Sorry, I just had to like Scrooge and the spirits." "No, that's a ghost of Christmas present. But what's this?" "Oh, that's, I am the ghost of the Christmas past. There's shadows around when you are past, Uncle Scrooge. There were foxes, there were polar bears. Even I saw the big Christmas present is like Santa Claus. But look, you can go on a...
I see.
Hope it's not slippery. Then, the third, is it third? Third Christmas spirit named I Am the Ghost of Christmas Present. Oh, 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 oh. It's just like Santa Claus, but it's different. Spirit, take me my wish. Out you shall be granted. And ooh, it's a bacon, a cold. Cold. Look, there's your son, Scrooge. Scrooge, you must deliver. You must be kind for Christmas, spirit. I'm a bit upset, 'cause you be like the Grinch, Scrooge.
I will not be like the actor like a Grinch.
Try. were like the second lot to get on, would probably be quite quick to get on.
More of the songs you love. You're listening to Magic.
That was so mega ride.
Anybody else know? Come on, guys.
I think it's time for me to go home and tell my friends and Simon the Talking Puppet Barrett and the rest of the gang all about my day today at Winter Wonderland in Hyde Park. I'll see you soon, Winter Wonderland, Hyde Park. I'll see you next year, and Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Bye, Mr. Sepp and a talking bird. And we saw lots of special guests today. Hyde Park Winter Wonderland, where the magical theme park never ends. Now, which way to go home? I think going back home is that way. Let's go home. Merry Christmas, Winter Wonderland, Hyde Park, and I'll see you next year. Here they come again. Woohoo! forget, like, comment, and subscribe on Formula Fan Deluxe channel, and I'll see you again more Vlogmas videos. So, bye-bye!